in Oslo, again, it's a city I really like. I like Norway, and I'm really proud and feel privileged to share this new leg of the tour, of the world tour here with you all. So have a good evening.